to us as a father and a son until eternity see you as a grown-up son, a grown-up child who have the ability to hold and to hold the inheritance of the kingdom. Eternity will not declare you as a son. And until they declare you as a son, you don't have a legal right to the inheritance of your father, even though you are here. I'm talking to somebody. So that you are a child of God qualify you to have a certain dimension of spiritual blessing. That you are a son of God qualify you to have a certain dimension of spiritual blessing. And that you are a servant of God, that is, you are called by God, qualify you to also have a certain, to also qualify you to also have a certain dimension of spiritual blessing. Now let me give a practical example. Ah, Holy Spirit. If I'm a father by the grace of God, and I have a son, and I have a bakery, because he is my child, he has the right to come into my bakery to pick bread anytime he wants. Be my child. So he can come to the bakery and pick bread. Let us come boldly into the throne of grace. So my child can come into my throne and pick grace, pick bread. That is the gift of a son, of a child. But I cannot hand over that bakery to him. So there are differences between giving my son, my baby, my child, a bread and giving him a bakery. You think, are you getting what I'm trying to say? I repeat again. There are differences between giving my child a bread and giving him a bakery. I cannot hand over a bakery to a 2 year old child. I cannot hand over a bakery to a 6 year old child. If a 6 year old child asks me for a bread, I will give it to him in my bakery. But if he asks me to give him the right of ownership of that bakery, I cannot, simply because the child, as long as he's a babe, is different not from a servant that are working for me in that bakery. Just as the servant have right to eat bread, so also my son have right to eat bread. But there is an age we get to where I will hand over both the manager, the staff, and the company to him. He has grown to that stage. So at that stage, he's no longer a child. He's not a son. Unto us, a child is born. Unto us, a son is what? Is given. So there is a certain dimension of inheritance that is missing inside your life now. It is simply because you are a babe. No matter how you cry for power, no matter how you fast for 40 days, the yardstick to enter